I'm back, if that means anything. The OBS crashed on me. Like, I tried to change the property so it was specifically choosing the screen. But then it was like, no.
That's weird.
Yep.
I feel like mods should be exempt from commercials.
Ah, sorry.
It's not your fault, it's fucking...
How did I knock him down that first time?
I don't know.
God, I could do that where I just destroy the ice. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need sticky shoes. I wonder if this ramp can help launch my car. Stop it. Stop it, you bastard. Oh. Yeah, I forgot he did that. Oh my god. Probably. Sorry, I'm not talking, I'm just concentrating.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Yes, it is a pain.
Oh, good, I don't think I heard that enough in the past 10 seconds.
Oh, that's what he means.
What?
I have to shoot the puck when he does the... Yeah, that. Okay. I was hoping he would do the thumbs up.
We are down here at Retroland and witnessing.
Oh, it is Retroland next.
Unparalleled mayhem. These purple creatures are tearing this place apart.
Purple stompers? I haven't seen those before. I wonder what's attracting.
Barely seen blue ones.
The people of Retroville are rightly asking, who is responsible for this?
I'm so glad the thing is not moving, or her face is not moving.
And more importantly,
by the way, it's Nick News.
Going to be sent back to wherever they came from.
Yeah. Okay, Hunter.
What?
Would you be willing to play a game that I grew up with if I were to tell you, teach you how to play the game?
What do you mean? Is this your way of saying play Castlevania Symphony of the Night?
Actually, no, but it is another Konami game. No, I'd never played fucking Soten until I was in high school.
What's up, Gene?
Jimmy, it was horrible. It happened right before my very eyes.
What happened?
Ultra Lord, gone. Gone, gone. Taken from us in this hour of need.
What do you mean?
Well, I came down to tell Ultra Lord about these Twonkies and asked him to save the day. But before I could reach him, these purple monsters grabbed him and took him into the Bat of the Heck Ride. They must have been jealous of his awesome crime-fighting abilities.
Why didn't you follow him?
The gate needs 50 tokens to get past, and I only have 3.
3?
The only place to get tokens is in the arcade, and my stumpy fingers prevented me from winning enough to save my hero. Curse these stumpy fingers!
It's okay, Sheen. I'll see what I can do.
Cool.
Cool! Make sure I get. Hey, fuck you, Twonky. Fuck you, Baltimore. Are you there?
No.
Is Baltimore there?
Probably. But no, Hunter, I just have this nasty habit of just not talking for extended periods of time.
What was the game that you were asking me if I would play?
Oh, so you know about Yu-Gi-Oh, right?
Yes.
Okay, so a while ago they came out with a game for the PS2 called Duelist to the Roses.
Okay.
It's a PS2 game, essentially, but it's, it'll explain how the game works, but essentially, the game takes place with a deck master, which you can increase the level of by playing the game using that card enough.
Mm.
Though, to be fair, you're probably never gonna play the game long enough where it'll do anything. But, you start with the deck master, and you play on a 7x7 grid, where you start on one end and your opponent starts on the other.
Uh-huh.
And, instead of, like, you can basically play one card a turn, but you can also use your entire hand if you wish. I'll show you what that means later, essentially, but, trying to figure out how best to explain. Do you know how normal summoning works in Yu-Gi-Oh? Have I tried to teach you how to play it?
I have only played Yu-Gi-Oh once. And that was about 7 to 10 years ago.
Oh, okay. Basically, in normal Yu-Gi-Oh, you can normal summon by just placing a level 4 or lower monster on the field, or tribute summon, like... Oh, it froze again, didn't it?
Jesus fucking Christ. I might just have to end the stream here. I'm not... I don't want to deal with this shit.
I can understand that. I mean, you're almost there, to my knowledge.
I'm about halfway through the game.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Oh.
What do you mean? What do you mean, oh?
I thought you were farther, is all.
Well, no, there's this, and then I believe there's the, what?
Apparently, human DNA has an information storage capacity that very neatly fits the size of a GameCube game. Thus, it would be possible with gene editing technology to store a copy of Super Mario Sunshine inside the human genome.
Hmm. So, actually, I'm at Sideshow Spectacular, there's Bat Outta Heck and Roller Coaster Boss, and then there's Radio Station, and then there's Final Boss.
Oh.
But, technically, I've been through A Comet Cometh, Blast Off, Crater Capers, Crater Boss, School Days, Neighborhood Nightmares, Playground Boss, Main Street Mayhem, Park Pandemonium, Frozen Lake Boss. I've been through 10 out of 14.
Okay. So basically, two more worlds and two more bosses?
For the most part, yeah.
Okay.
I mean, odds are I will not, it will not take up an entire stream, so I'll have to figure out something else to do. If I can fucking find a GameCube controller or GameCube cord.
Honestly, Hunter, if you want, I can let you borrow mine. But,
actually, I could buy one for $10.
Fair. But, honestly, I have plenty of games that I know of that you could play. Whether or not you'll enjoy them is another story entirely.
Yeah. Dude, you know what would have been fucking hilarious?
What?
Is if I had never turned on desktop audio again.
And it so was, they just hear you talking to the void?
Yeah. Like that, like the beginning of that Persona 5 stream. Speaking of which, we need to go back to that point at some point.
Yeah. I can't wait to sexually harass Tai Takami some more. And Becky. And Chihaya. And everyone but Oya.
I love how it's universally known that Oya is the worst one.
There are definitely people out there that prefer her over the others. It's just I don't.
Yeah.
Oh, you're playing Colosseum, okay.
No, I just turned on Colosseum. I'm not going to be playing it, but there's all those recordings of Colosseum that we have.
Which is literally just me being like, okay, do that, do this, do those. It's not even an actual let's play at that point. It's just me coaching you.
Essentially?
It would not be entertaining in the slightest. Funnily enough, apparently Colosseum is the official hardest Pokemon game.
Oh yeah, I forgot we recorded audio for that separately.
Yep. Because that was on your old-ass laptop.
Yes. Here we are. We're playing Pokemon Colosseum. Sean is Luffy from Delirium. And
I just remembered. When you're done with this game, with Colosseum, when we do eventually get around to playing the...
XD Gales of Darkness.
Okay, yes, but hear me out. How about, instead of playing XD Gale of Darkness, we play the ROM hack of XD Gale of Darkness?
I don't know what's
XG Next Generation.
I don't know what that means.
It's literally XD Gale of Darkness, but slightly better.
Uh-huh.
Same story and all that, but they, like, updated a couple of stuff, changed some of the wordings, added a bunch of extra Pokemon and whatnot.
Audio test.
We can also do randomizers.
Shh. Okay.
It's one.
We still need to do randomizers.
Hey, Sean, how are we doing today?
I don't fucking know. What do you think? I have all the goddamn answers to the world's problems? If I did, do you think I'd be sitting here, a 23-year-old, just living on my own, occasionally visiting one of my friends? Just recording fucking videos for no reason? Do you think I'd instead be, like, trying to get into office, maybe fix this fucking goddamn country the way they should be doing? Yeah, I'm fine.
I think the best part of that is, like, after my rampage, I'm just like, yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah. I just have a bunch of audio files, like Sheep Kid, Sugar Daddy.
Oh yeah, I got me a few as well. America. Father is listening to your children. Tell Sugar Daddy what's wrong. Speaking of,
I forgot about this.
That one Naruto video I sent you was made by the same guy.
A major part of being a father is listening to your children. Tell Sugar Daddy what's wrong.
Tell Sugar Daddy. I should probably end the stream.
Probably.
Goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye.